Okay, I have a trick for you with PicMonkey. After you change this to black and white, and you notice it's a lot lighter up at the top than it is at the bottom, I found if you go to the eyebrow pencil and pick this dark color with a large brush and just brush that over the lighter portion at the top, like this, click apply, and then go back to black and white again. It kind of balances the light and dark and makes it more even.